Hello, back in Overwatch 2. Now as Warlock Ash in Wrath of the Brad. That's it, not Revenge of the Brad, Wrath of the Brad. Don't be Elzebub. Just slaughtered. Ooh, I wonder if you were able, would have been able to knock him off the edge. Don't attack the ghost, just avoid the ghost. Oh god. Fuck. Yes, I know what the concept of hypocrisy is. Help.
Did the bride reanimate all these Omnics? Seems Junkenstein wasn't the only team inventive one.
Oh, good question. Is she married to the Doctor? Or his monster?
Really not important right now.
Says you.
Oh, it's a puppy! Bang.
Now she's returned to where it all ended.
I feel bad.
To finish what he started.
What for?
What else? revenge. We need to find the Lord. Fast.
Over there!
Oh, fantastic. The one with the key is fucking having a fit.
Over there!
No.
Going in. Keep an eye out.
Stop teabagging the Lord! Damn it, I thought I'd find catch her there. Ah, oh, well, at least it like, made me immortal while I was saving her. Well, this one went a lot quicker. Well, that went a lot quicker than I thought. I know what fuck I'll do with Kiriko now. Then, thank you for watching. See you in the next video.